We had something today called a morning high. Temperatures were actually warmer as we started the day than as we rounded out the afternoon in most spots. Revisiting our SkyCam now from the BJCC. Again, one of my favorite traditions in Birmingham, the lights of Regions Bank right now all aglow. Temperatures in Birmingham in even just the last 3 hours have dropped about 12 degrees. So we're seeing a deep dive, and with that wind out of the north, it's going to feel a bit colder outside. You can clearly see where the area in yellow here, that's colder, drier air. So the yellow indicates the moisture or the lack thereof. The blue means there's still some moisture in the atmosphere. Not necessarily always rain, but you can see the southern half of the state really seeing a little bit more cloud cover that's associated with more of a moisture-rich atmosphere. The northern half of our state right now, totally dry. And that's going to be the difference in the temperatures overnight tonight. Now, as far as the rain goes, radar's cleared that completely out of our area. But down to our south, still some lingering showers as this cold front slides south. It's actually going to stall overnight tonight from South Georgia through the panhandle of Florida, keeping most of that wet weather well to our south. But again, that temperature difference, 30-degree drop in Huntsville, 23-degree drop in temperatures here in Birmingham, Memphis, at about 30 degrees. So as the temperatures continue to fall, we'll actually see our temperature change grow overnight tonight. Remember, as I mentioned, that drier, clearer sky, drier air, clearer sky to our north, that's why these temperatures are in the upper 30s from Cullman over towards Hamilton, but a bit more cloud cover to our south, keeping temperatures in the lower 50s, like Alex City and Alabaster at 50 right now. As we wake up tomorrow morning, though, low 30s across the map, 42 in Alabaster with 44 in Clanton, but the feels like temperatures for some will be in the 20s in Cullman. Yeah, that will be the feels like temperature. Now, there could be a few isolated showers to our south tomorrow, so I'm not ruling out rain, but I'm keeping most of it in what I would call heavy drizzle to light rain category south of I-20. Highs tomorrow only in the upper 40s to low 50s. Wednesday morning, we stay in the 40s, and then we'll see that clearing sky by afternoon, but temperatures still in the 50s there midweek. But then some changes. Notice the warm-up Friday into Saturday, and a warm-up this time of year could generally just mean one thing, more wet weather, storms likely for your Saturday. We'll be keeping a close watch on that development through the week. And that's your 7-day